The other day I was down here filming a fishing video, and this water snake came over here about 4 foot from me, had a little flathead in his mouth, and he ate it. I got the whole thing on video. I did not edit a lot of it out because it's just such a natural thing. I didn't want to ruin it. I did have to edit a couple spots when I was looking at my poles and the camera would move off the snake, but I got it to where he came on shore, ate it, and went back out. You can see the bulge in him when he got done. So I hope everybody can watch the whole thing. It is pretty lengthy. It's probably the longest video I put out. It's over 20 minutes long. So enjoy. Thank you. Looks like a little catfish. Very curious on how he's going to eat that thing. He's only a couple feet away from me. So he's putting his head in its mouth. Oh, this is awesome. Yep, little catfish. Fish is still alive. Not sure how long this is going to watch him. So the camera keeps moving around. He's thinking, wondering how he's going to get that down. I think after he eats this, he's not going to be hungry for a while. There he goes. He's getting her down. This is so cool. see this on TV, but you never see it in real life. He's made it to the dorsal fin. I got one pole that's about ready to go in the water. He's working it. Second time I had a water snake come up by me with a fish in his mouth. The first one went under the boat ramp. He was a pure black one. Not sure what kind of snake he was. This is definitely a water snake. Let's get it down there. Sorry about the camera, but I am fishing. I keep my eyes on the poles. I think I should have just brought the tripod over. Not that big of a snake. Boy, that's a big meal. Having a hard time choking this guy down. like he's getting frustrated. He can't get it down. I think the pectoral fins are stopping it. Like he's making ground. He's got the big stuff done. Just gonna swallow the rest. There it goes. Now you can see the fish going down his skinny neck. using his tongue to push it down. You did it. You see it sitting in his throat. Look at that, amazing. 20 minutes start to finish. And there he goes. Back to the drink. So awesome. You see where that catfish is in his body. Well, the catfish is halfway down his body. Figure he's gonna lay out in the sun, help it digest. He wants to come up here and sunbathe, but I'm here. He's a little worried about it. You can see the bulk of where that catfish is. There he goes.